So, Mike, are you familiar with the tarot?
Yep.
Excellent. We'll come back to that later. But first, a mystery. Be very careful not to burn myself. Representing strength, cups representing wisdom, pentacles representing wealth, and wands representing creative power. So, what I'd like for you to do is take these cards, collect them, someone who just sticks to themselves and doesn't interact with society. But the hermit symbol actually means the protector or the guardian of wisdom. He holds a staff in his right hand, and in his left hand is a lantern. Now, if you were to stand on this side of him, the lantern would be obscured, thus symbolizing the hidden knowledge he has been sworn to protect. So, a prediction has already been made. Would you like for the knowledge to remain hidden or be revealed?
Be revealed.
Alright, go ahead and pick up the bag and sit over here. And take the top two cards and place them face down.
Say the wand stood for?
Creativity.
Then it's like a the divine feminine side of creativity.
Okay. And which one of these appeals most to you?
Pentacles.
The seven of pentacles. The seven of coins. Perfect amount of wealth, eh?
Mm-hmm.
And which one do you think would have been revealed by the flame?
On that drift.
Let's have a look. Go ahead and open that. space. And for everyone at home, you can see we're empty. Alright, thank you very much.